coconut jollof rice recipe is a must try. Now, you're going to start by putting some turkey bits, some goat head, and more turkey into a pot. Now, blend to a smooth paste pepper, onions, garlic, and ginger. Introduce that into the pot. Season with Juno Max chicken seasoning cubes and some curry and thyme. A little bit of water. Cover the pot and allow it to come up to a boil. Now, in a fresh pot, you're going to put in your coconut oil. You're going to add in some chopped onions. Allow that to fry for about 2 to 3 minutes. Then I introduce my Juno Patsy Jollof tomato seasoning mix. And guys, this mix is honestly the truth because it has such a vibrant color and texture that it guarantees me nice looking jollof rice without me having to make a fresh tomato base to support it. Now I fried that for about 8 minutes. Then I added in my turkey bits. I added my meat stock. I also added some more chicken seasoning from Juno Max. And then I added in my stock flakes, my coconut milk, and my coconut flavor. I also added a little bit of crayfish for extra flavor. I allowed this to come up to a boil. Then I introduced my basmati rice. But feel free to use any other kind of rice you have readily available. Give it a good mix and then allow this to cook until the rice is ready. Guys, you should try this recipe because this rice is sweet. I'm not even joking. Let me know in the comment section if you would try this. And also, have you RSVP'd for the cookathon?